I stop by to remind you that yes, you are enough, and you were born equipped with enough to fulfill the purpose that God assigned to your life. I encourage you to remember, you are enough as you are. You don't need a surgery to make you enough. You don't need a filler to make you enough. You are enough just as you are.